there, guys and gals, from here at Deluxe Gaming, and welcome back to Space Pirates and Zombies 2. We're now in episode 11, and on the last episode, we got destroyed. It was our first major loss in this game. So, all things considered, that's pretty good. We made it up to this point. I was being greedy. I was being totally greedy. I was trying to scavenge in enemy territory, and when I was already damaged, I should have gone back and repaired. I know all that stuff. But I'm actually really excited about what happens now, because we get to rebuild our ship in any way we want. We could have done that before anyways, but now I feel like it's a good excuse to actually build something a little bit different, a little bit more unique than what we had. So currently on our ship, we still have a few of these level 2 cores, which is nice. They let us keep, and a couple level 1s. But we got to keep a couple of the level 2 cores, which is nice. And we've got some junk parts on our ship. Only 2 junk parts on our ship. We still have our level 2 pulsar, which is wonderful. Great long-range weapon that fits with what we're going to be doing. And, we still have a grinder, a level one grinder with 2x SRM, probably not going to use that, and a missile, 80.8 DPS, and a minigun, 3.1 DPS, but that's okay. I'm super stoked. We get to build whatever we want now, so let's sort of head towards home. Actually, before we do that, we could take out this guy. He's just attacking our transport, sure. Sure, with some help of our friends, I'm sure that we can take out this pirate that's attacking our transport. Our transports now are so important. We need to get all the money we can from our empire, and we're not going to do that without the use of our transport. So let's help him out here, guys. I don't have much for long-range weapons. We have the one pulsar. That's it. I'm going to try to avoid hitting my friendlies here. That's always a challenge. I'm going to kind of go around on this side. Yeah. It's just a pirate. He'll go down pretty quickly. We still have all of our strike craft. Our strike craft are probably our best weapons right now. So we're just gonna kind of sit back here. We do have these. I forget what they're called. The junk part guns. Micro emitters, I think, is what they are. They do not do an enormous amount of damage. They're direct fire weapons that always hit, though. Like if you've got it on auto fire anyway, they always hit. And they're good for taking out small strike craft. But that's about it. They don't really do a lot of damage to the big guns or the big ships. There we go. Oh, hey, don't get in there. Get out. There we go. Very nice. We'll just kill this guy off, no problem. Yeah, so we still have all the fighters and the cruels and all the heavy weapons apart. I think we've got particle emitters all on our heavy gunships, our gold diggers, our strike craft, sorry. Yeah, so we still have all of that. Wow, it takes a lot longer to kill these guys when I don't have those particle emitters. Yeah, you know, but that's okay. I don't think we're gonna go back to the particle emitters. I think we're gonna do something different. I'd like to build a total long-range ship. Now, that does include fighters, but I don't want it to be just about fighters. I want it to include some weapons that we...
By the void, does he really have pushing buttons down here all day?
Yeah, I guess, scavenging boost capacity, there's nothing here that really screams at me, so I guess...
I'm just going to walk away slowly and never
I guess we'll go for more...
Here.
Scavenging would be handy right now, though. You know what? I don't want to take scavenging. In the long run, there's no point taking scavenging, so I think we'll stick with capacitor for now, I guess. See what's available for scavenge, but there's probably not much. Nah, we're not going to bother taking that. I know, you're like, well, why don't you take what you can get right now? But, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to visit the junkyard, and we're going to grab all the cores we need, because we're going to need some cores. So, I think what we're going to do... First of all, let's do this. Let's go, wrong button. Let's go here. Let's go clear to spine. We're going to clear our spine, and we're going to clear everything around our main core. There we go. So what I'd like to have the ability to have two large engines in the back in the end. So, but I don't know if that's really practical. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to make a box first. We're going to do a box like so. I suppose I didn't have to clear all the cores. We're going to do a box like this so that we can have one large engine, two large wings, and then I'm going to build a neck. We're going to build a neck going up. Now we're going to, I need more cores, right? I need to have the ability to have more cores. That's a big thing. We're using junk cores for now, which is terrible, but yeah. So I'll show you what I want. Ideally, I'd like to have it go out at least by 3 and then have a core on this side and then a core on this side. but we can't quite do that yet. So we're gonna have to... Actually, that's not too bad, because right now we don't have a level 3 or a large nose, so we could do that until we get access to that last core, and then we could do a large nose on there. And in the meantime, I guess we gotta make use of whatever we have here, so we'll do that. Come on. I suppose we could do it this way, it's easier. Whoops! There we go, like so, and then we could do these guys up at the front, and then we could add a couple of level 2 junk parts in the center. Yes, so what I'd really like is to have another spot to put... So this ship is not going to be nearly as fast in the end when we're all done with it if we only have one big engine in the back. But that's okay, because this ship is going to be designed for long-range warfare. And we're going to have two sets of two wings. So, I don't know. Whoa, we're going really fast here. We don't need to go that fast. Okay, so let me just readjust my mic here. There we go. Let's get to work. We've got to get home. And we'll grab whatever money is there, and we're gonna buy the best engine money can buy. Now, I want that engine to be our bomber. I want, because the engine, repair ship, let's go to collect stockpile. Let's see what's available for trade. Now, because the engine is sort of the last to fight when it comes to direct fire weapons, I don't want it to be a direct fire weapon. I want it to be a bomber pod, and I don't think we've had a bomber pod on our ship yet. So yeah, there's nothing here. Let's see, they've got some watch spars though that we could replace. Yeah, let's buy the best engine we can buy first. So let's go to part catalog. Now, so I was taking a look at this before I started the episode. I want the best bomber hangar I can buy. Now, I don't know, yeah, see, if we go up to level 6, it's just custom parts. And look at the price, because they charge 500% more for custom parts, so yeah. But the best we could buy, let's see, 300,000, there's no way. Level 4 would be 154,000, level 3 is 74,000, level 2, now we're getting sort of in the ballpark. That we could afford. We could afford a level 2 that would give us a nice range of stuff. No extra capacitor, but that's okay, actually. We got the extra shields, actually a decent amount of shields. That's actually really nice. That's a nice little moonshaver there. The speed gives us plus 18 speed. Or gives us 18 speed, that's okay. I think this is a good one. It's expensive, but we're gonna deliver it to me. Now, I think that's instantaneous when you do custom parts, so let's just take a look here. Oh no, maybe it's not. Maybe it's not, maybe it still has to come to me. Okay, to Star Map. There it is. Oh, it was actually delivered right from our little base here. Perfect. So let's attach that new engine. So this has a bomber pod on it. Now, the bomber pods do enormous amounts of damage to health, but not much to anything else. So in one of the back wings, or both of the back wings, I'd like to have a ion bombers that will strip shields. So those two in combination are going to be deadly. But we can't afford anything right now. We have to do some slumming. We have to do a little bit of slumming. Let's help out this transport. Move to the transport, and we will replace him in the fight. Yes. Hopefully, is that 2-on-2? Oh, this could be tricky. We do have those bombers, though. I mean, we've got something, right? And it's a nice-looking engine. It looks really good. It is 2-on-2. Let's focus on this guy, guys. Let's put all of our efforts into destroying this guy if we can. Fire! Fire! Everything! Oh, there we go. And I'm gonna have to get used to not advancing on the enemy too quickly. Once I get all of this sort of sorted out, if we're doing long range, we don't need to advance on the enemy very quickly. Look at those crawls just dig into that armor. Oh, I love it. What a lovely sight. Let's kill the other guy really quickly. He's almost dead. Whoops, there we go. Target done. Excellent. Very nice job, guys. Very nice. We are highly vulnerable right now. We will go down very quickly once the enemy sort of gets their... If they get their sights on us, bloody asteroids. I'm turning as fast as I can. My turn rate sucks right now. Like, it really sucks. But once we get four wings on here, our turn rate should be pretty darn good. We'll have excellent turn rate, but move fairly slow. I'm turning as fast as I can. That's it. I can't turn any faster. Let's grab that gold digger. Hey, we must be getting close to level 3 gold diggers. That's cool. Bouncy bounce. Almost up to level 3. Okay, to Star Map. We will take that mulch core. As a matter of fact, we are going to replace one of our skellies with a mulch core. There we go. Perfect. I forgot to take all, you dummy, Rob. I'll do one scavenge to make up for it. I forgot to take all. Whoops. Okay, that's fine. Okay, and that's good. We don't need anything more from there. Let's go see what kind of damage we can do sort of locally here. If there's, like I said, we've got to kind of play it safe. Ooh, there's 108. You know what? We'll get really good experience for attacking him, too. Let's do it. And he's attacking one of our guys. He's 108. Do you think we could take him? I don't know. Yeah, let's do it. Between me and our friends, we should be able to take him down. We might even have three guys helping here. But it's risky now. It's risky all of a sudden. Oh, yes, we've got him. I'm not going to advance too quickly. I'm going to set out the crew. The crew can go attack. And I'm going to kind of stay back a little bit just in case. And I'll sort of, maybe I'll pick on these Starcraft as they come in. I'll let the other guys do all the heavy lifting. I'm actually going to turn away from the fight. For a couple reasons. One, I'm gonna get in the crossfire for sure. And I'm just not gonna help as much. Like, just quite simply, I'm not gonna help as much. But my bombers are in there. Look at the bombers chew at him. Once the shields and the armor are gone, my bombers will rip a ship to shreds. Lovely, look at that. Beautiful work. Beautiful work. 108. Just like butter. But there was 3-on-1. So, I mean, can't say too much. It was 3-on-1. One more little dude to kill. Man, we're slow. We turned so slow. I cannot wait until we can afford more stuff. So I would, you know what? I think we're at a point in the game where, you know, money is pretty easy to come by. Oh, let's replace this skelly with that one. This skelly with that one. Oh, not that one. That one. This skelly with that one. And then take all. Perfect. And is there any more? Oh, and another level. Wow.
Well, I am waiting.
Oh, okay. I guess, you know what? We're going to go for the health. I'm trying to stick to just defensive things right now. Ooh, we will scavenge in there too. Excellent. Excellent. Ooh, I am, you know what? It's money. We need all the, whoops, no, I didn't mean to, we scavenged 54, 18. What a waste of time that was. We almost need a new sidekick here. This guy's really slow. He doesn't keep up with me, and I'm not even traveling at max speed. I don't know. Maybe we'll keep an eye out. Who's this? He looks like he's moving pretty slow, too. I'm not going to waste my time on him. What else we got over here? We got a neutral 25. Let's go see. Maybe. Oh, he's Daisy Danger. Let's go see. Join my faction. Oh, yeah. She'll join my faction. We just got to talk to her. Dun, dun, dun. Crazy eyes. She's a YouTuber. Look, she's got the microphone and she's got the crazy eyes. Yeah, she's a YouTuber. Totally a YouTuber. Oh, wonderful. Ooh, we've got a level 95 guy here. Maybe I should make him my wingman. Mr. Aspro. Now, he's got his own star base right now. I'm not going to interrupt his job for, you know, I made the mistakes. I might come back and take some of these guys for some big battles or something. Now, we need to get some fights. We need action. We need action, guys. Okay, let's go back towards sort of the front lines here. There's a lot of guys coming in and out that maybe we can convince to join our faction too. You know, even just helping them in fights and stuff or whatever. Oh, here we go. This is what I want. So I think they're both attacking a bandit. Okay, let's replace. Nope. Oh, wow, they lost. Somebody lost. Everybody lost. That, I bet you the loot there is great. Hold on. I'm not really much of a thief, but sure. I'll do one scavenges. I bet you this is something good. Oh, a level 2 Photonatron. How convenient is that? Let's replace another skele. Like so. Perfect. Excellent. Thank you very much. I know you guys didn't like that very much because I stole from you, but I am sort of your leader. I am your leader. I really want to go after one of those bases, one of those pirate bases, but we've got to repair. We've got to rebuild, replenish. Ooh, look at the pirates coming in. Wow. Are they attacking him? No, he's just repairing. They're actually scavenging. Okay, so we'll let them scavenge. We'll let them do... Yeah, that's fine. I'm not going to get into risky fights. We've got to be so careful now. Man, neutral 12. We could probably convince him to come over. He's at 12 of 21. If we offer him some tribute... More people, the better. Let's hide the equipped parts. Oh, we've got a... Oh, that's a junk part. Sorry. I was like, wow, that looks cool, but that's actually a junk part. No, port glider. No, we don't really have anything I want to give away either. That'd give us, that's way too much. That's only 3. We could give him some of our goons too. Yeah, that should be good. And then welcome to the team. There we go. Ooh, I kind of overpaid him. Well, that's okay. We had to get rid of some of those goons anyway. More people, the merrier. Let's help this guy out. Excellent. Perfect. Yes. Excellent. and then we'll get 69, level 69, I love it. Join the fight!
Battle item mode activated.
Alright, ooh, 3-on-1, very nice. I'm just gonna send the crew out. Go get him, guys! I'm not gonna get too close so I don't get in the crossfire here. Look at the cruels going in! Do they always bounce off shields? Yes, they bounce off shields until there's no shields. Once there's no shields, man, they're good. They are super good. They just start rip. Look at that. Beautiful. Just rip through. That was beautiful. What a beautiful sight. I'm thinking I might do some cruels. I'm going to do some cruels, and I'm going to do some... What are they called? The big heavy guns. What are they called? I'll figure it out in a second here. Can't think. Okay, we need to look. Hold on. Take all. Yeah, take all. I need to look at it just so I remember. It is the mass drivers. I want some mass drivers and maybe some plasma dischargers. That's something I've never tried too. So how much money do we have kicking around? We have none. We have none. Let's head back home. Hold on. Let's see what's available here. And he's at neutral 10. I wonder... I'd have to give him 15 if I offer him. How much... If I give him 352 goons, offer tribute, he should join. Oh, not quite. Really? Oh, join my faction. There we go. Haha. Wonderful. Let's check out that scavenge. Now, there's nothing really there. Let's head home, see if there's any more money there. That's the thing. The biggest source of income right now for us is home base. So we kind of got to keep going back and forth. Once we get the money, we'll start getting some of the other weapons like the cruels and the mass drivers. I am really looking forward to getting some mass drivers on this ship. These are not weapons you see lying around very often either. Like, you very rarely pick them up, which I guess is kind of good because if you're picking them up, that means other people were using them. Let's go to trade. Let's see if there's anything like that kicking around. I still want a big nose too. But we don't need that right this second. Big wings are good. We could use a couple big wings, but no, nothing there. There is absolutely nothing here. We only got like 6,000 bucks. Let's just go shopping briefly. Let's see if we can get... I wonder how much it would cost us to get a mass driver or a plasma discharger or a cruel wing. Let's focus on either a left wing or a right wing. Search. Level 2, nothing for level... Or it's too expensive for the customs. Too expensive. Way too expensive. Is there any level 0s kicking around? Wow, no level 0s! Wow, no level 0s at all. Okay, well, I mean, I'm not going to buy the custom one. That's just way too much right now. Okay. I'm only allowing myself a custom one every once in a while. We need to make money. Guys, we need to make money. How are we going to do this? Are you both attacking him? Really? Battlefield full. I'm tempted just to jump in to help you out, but that's fine. he was a hostile. Like, I mean, I guess. Why? Hey, my own guys are stealing from the Sovereignty of Science guys. Oh well, that's okay. We'll let him steal. That's fine. Go ahead. Ooh, let's help him out. Is he fighting two bandits though? One. He's fighting one bandit. Hold on. No, they're both fighting him. Level 74. It would be a 2-on-2 fight. It's risky. Oh, he lost. Okay, nope. Not doing that. Oh, another thing I was thinking of we could do. We could also go duel Mr. Cyber, Dr. Fiber Synth for his bounty on me. No. He's quite a ways away. We could duel some of these guys that have bounties on me. We have three bounties. We've got the machine. He's way too far away. How about Dingle Lord? He's not quite as far away, but they're still deep into their territory. I guess, you know what, let's start picking on these guys again. You know what, we're in their territory, sure, why not? He's hostile. Try and get them one-on-one. That's ideally, or one-on-two rather, that's even better. Ooh, level 100, guys. Here we go, this guy's sort of on his own. Haha, I have you, let's speed up. Huh. I wonder if we cloaked. Speed up. There we go. Perfect. Fight! Oh, Nemesis. Oh, cool. Okay, let's fight him. Awesome. Because we get better loot from these guys that are actually part of the faction rather than the pirates. And since we're at war, it just kind of makes sense. You know what? I'm going to destroy this thing right away. Kill it. Kill this thing right away. so that it doesn't spawn all over me. There we go, Dunfield. Perfect. Now let's focus on the big guy here. He's pretty close. Let's try and get out of this. Man, I'm slow. This ship is way too slow. I definitely think what we need two engines, maybe. I don't know. But ideally, if we have all long-range weapons, what do we need big engines for, right? I mean, look at the bombers are doing all the work right now. We don't actually have to do anything. It's great. It's fantastic. That is just, it's perfect. We still have a couple zombie asteroids kicking around. I think they're both still active. Okay, he's dead. Let's focus on this guy. Man, I'm not used to not having any firepower. We need some better wings. These wings suck. Super suck. There we go. He's dead. Turn. I suppose we can afterburn to turn too. A little bit faster, but then I run into asteroids and little fields of corrosives. Get around here. Perfect. Oh, look, a short bus. I don't often ride the short bus. Ooh, there's a bunch of parts. See, that's the thing. When you attack somebody from a faction, like an actual pilot, you generally get lots of good parts. So, yeah, let's cash in on that to star map. A dog head. Oh, brick post. Yes. Yes. So we can probably replace. We can replace this guy with a junk part. And we'll replace one of our level zeros with a brick post level 2. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Okay, and then take all, and let's see what we've got for goodies here. Yeah, way better to attack them, because there's also loot, more loot for us to get. Okay, another mulch core. Excellent! Wonderful, and scavenge. And a level 1 watch spar. Perfect. I will put those on in a moment, and I'm not too anxious to do that. We could also go kill the pilot just for fun, but that's just way too mean. Hey, hold on, that's Telemarchus. Telemarchus! Oh, I don't know. Yeah, but he's all by himself. Let's get him. Go. The other guys might be close enough to help. Which might be bad. Okay.
Why are you bothering me exactly?
Because I want to kill you? You're hostile on a 70? Yes! Awesome, there we go. Nice job, 3-on-1. Lovely, we just picked these guys up. Picked these guys out around the edges, that's great. Now we have to share the loot, of course, but... Ha ha ha! I love it. Fire! Yeah, kill him. Get him. Oh, bombers can rip him apart now, so I don't have to chase him. Beautiful. He was already damaged too. He was in big, big trouble already. Beautiful. Nice. Gold digger? Do I get a blueprint? No, we're so close. Either we've got our level 3 or we're really close to it anyway. Level 3 gold diggers. That's pretty incredible. That makes those suckers really hard to kill, super fast, very dangerous. Come on, another blueprint. Aw, too bad. Oh well, that's okay. Ooh, watch spires. Take all. And there should be some loot in here. Ah, excellent! 1,200 bucks. Lovely. We'll collect that. Anything more? Yeah, we'll do one more scavenge, sure. 149. Okay, perfect. Excellent. Let's start heading home and grab our loot and see if we can actually order something decent. Maybe we'll check some of our star bases on our way in. We could grab that while we're here. Why? Because, I don't know, 65 free people, and we use them to basically buy out pilots. Ooh, friendly 40. Oh, come here. I gotta show you something. Dude, hold on, let's speed up. Get him! There we go! Join my faction! Thank you. Alright. And he's trying to build that star base. I don't want that to happen. We're gonna stop that from happening. Oh, 2-on-2. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, let's go for this guy quick. Okay, our friendly's going for the other guy. Okay, let's focus on him. Come on. Oh, this is going to be a... If we win this, it's not going to be by much. We don't have any good way to take out those shields except for our strike craft. The strike craft do a pretty good job. So I'm going to get in close on this guy and try and hit him with everything I have. It's not much. I mean, those little guns don't do much damage, but there's a lot of them, fortunately, because they're still heavies or larges. But keep myself turned so that our pulsar focuses on him. We're in pretty good shape. We're not actually taking a lot of damage. Our friendly is taking a lot of damage. It's time to start throwing asteroids, though. Boom.
Now I must
That didn't work very well. Okay, let's get out of here. Afterburner is on. Go, 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 go. We caught him. Barely, and our friendly survived. That was amazing. I didn't think we were going to win that. Awesome work. That was great. We should get some experience for that, too. That's wonderful. Let's kill off these little gold diggers. Go, 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 guys. Come on, get them. It's always fun to watch the Straightcraft do their work, too. Watch them go. Yeah, particle cannons, and then the Cruels go in. Oh, yeah, and then the bombers get there. Yeah, he's finished. Done like dinner. I actually didn't think we were going to win that one, but our friendly does need to stop at a star base because he's in rough shape. Did we make level 3? I think we got level 3 with our gold diggers. We're so close. Oh, perfect. We need a flat cannon. I'd like a high level small flat cannon is what I want, but I'll take a level 2, sure. And another level 2 watch spar. Let's put that on right now. I know we've got another level 2 on us that we should actually equip, but I'm lazy. Take all. Let's.
There is research data that has not yet been allocated. Consider not.
I will go for health. Excellent. And let's go to assemble ship because the problem with replacing these cores is you have to remember where they are on your ship, like the low level ones. So there was a level 1 there, a couple level 1s. I think all we have is level 1s now, right? Just making sure. So, oh, there's a level 0 habitat deck. So let's replace that with this mulch core. And then I think that was the only level 0. And do we have any more level 2s? No, that's it. And what is this? This is a doghead 2x ion shotgun. Actually, you know what? I'm thinking, isn't there a long-range beam that does lots of shield damage? That might not be a terrible idea because, well, no, we're just going to keep that as it is, but I am going to take that flat cannon. We'll get that on here because right now we have no missile defense to speak of. The ion beam, is that really much better than the microblaster? I guess it is. Sure, why not? It's for now. Whoops. No, didn't mean to do that. Two star map, perfect. We definitely don't have the weapons on our ship that I want, but we're up to level 95. Threat level 95, that's great. They were trying to build a star base there, and we won't allow that. Well, we got some good experience. Let's get back to base so that we can heal up. I know our friendly is in very rough shape right now. I want to help him out, but we're in too rough a shape to keep doing this. I like that this is taking a long time to get anywhere. It's actually, it's really enjoyable. I really love this game, and I'm glad it's not over too quickly. I'm actually quite pleased that we died. I know that sounds crazy, but I'm pleased that it's more of a challenge. I could get that habitat deck. Pontoon, zapper pod, that is a nose. Ooh, the fat bus, that is a zapper pod as well. I'm not doing zapper pods, I'm gonna do bombers. Strictly bombers, I think. And is there any good wings? I need a good level 3 wing. No, there's nothing. Start heading back home. We'll let our friendly kind of hang out here. We'll just sit here while he repairs. There he goes, up to level 50, perfect. Oh, we've gotta stop that transport attack. They're gonna stop it, no problem. We gotta head home. We got things to do. Things to do, people to see, things to do. Neutral 5, neutral 12. Oh, let's go grab this guy. Oh, don't run away. There we go. Perfect. You need 18, so let's give you a whole bunch of goons. 18. That puts me pretty low, but I think we can afford to do that. Sure, that still leaves us with 244. Now we should be able to make her ours. You are mine, Samantha. She doesn't have eyes, or she's very squinty. I don't know. Join my faction. Wonderful. No, you may not touch my hair. That's weird. Super weird. We need to get a new wingman. This guy, you know what? Let's hold on. Pause. Stop. Stop for a second. I'm going to take Samantha with me. Is that wingman? I'm going to keep Samantha with me for a while. She seems like she really wants to move, so that's what I want. I want somebody that's going to move very quickly. Maybe the other guy's just low on res or something? I don't know. Let's go see how much money's available in base. We are a little short on goods, but we're usually carrying around too many, so I'm actually okay with that. So 27,000! Fan-freaking-tastic! Let's see if there's anything available here that I want. So they've got, oh, plasma dischargers! That's a good nose weapon. I really like that. And it's level 1. It's a 1 star. What else is here? So we've got Mac hammers. Oh, that's just a medium. Oh, and we've got a 2x pulsar large. Oh, there's some good ones here. Wow, okay. Sting nose torpedoes. I think we're gonna go for the plasma dischargers. We've never used that, and it's a fairly long-range weapon, so let's grab that. We're gonna replace... No, we're just gonna trade for it. Hide equipped is... What can we get rid of? I think we can get rid of all of these extra cores. I don't think we need these anymore. I don't think we need that one even. I don't think we need any of them. We can get rid of these. We can get rid of the dog head, the grinder, and these junk parts. And perfect trade. Excellent. Oh, we got some goons. Oh, because from our starbase. That's right. We got some goons. So we'll keep the goons because we can use those to trade for new people. So let's go to our ship here. We're going to replace the pulsar. Oh, so that's a problem. I see. Well, that's okay. Ooh, that actually messes up my ship design. I forgot we only had two spots in the front here. Okay, so let's get rid of that, and we're gonna shrink the neck a little bit. See, I'm leaving some extra one spots so that we can add small flat guns and stuff. So, yeah, having the two spot flat gun was okay, but ideally I want one spot flat guns. Like, small flat guns, that's what I want. So we've got the minigun, we've got the missile, now we have a plasma discharger. Man, that looks wicked cool. That looks wicked cool. The other advantage of having this box, in case I didn't mention it, is of course that we've got the synergy bonus all the way around. And having the three spot here, we get the synergy bonus there. And keeping the mothership core in the center of these, because the mothership core doesn't give you any bonus synergy, I don't think. I don't think it gets anything from that, but these guys get plus 54% to their damage. We need to replace those wings as soon as possible to star map, and let's go to shop. I know we're just about done here, we're just about out of time, but that's okay. I want a left or right wing, same thing. I want to take a look and see if there's any of these first. Search. Let's go down to zero, because zero should show us everything. So there is a wedge right mass driver for 7250. And it's level one. Sure, I will. Kappa, where is Kappa? That's too far away. We're gonna have that delivered to me. And is there? I want a left wing. Anything? Something better than what we have. Like preferably a long range weapon. Like I'll even settle for a. Yeah. So all of these are right. I think we just bought a right. So I need a left. So what about? What about a chainsaw beam? Is there any chainsaw beams? They're all rights. Why are they all rights? Oh, man. Okay, how much money do we have? 29,000. Okay, so let's do this differently. Let's go left wing. Left wing, there is a chainsaw beam for 12,000. We can custom order it. Sure, deliver that to me, and that'll replace our two wings. Let's get those equipped first. We've got the other one coming. Once that one's here, we will put that on, and that's gonna... I'm super excited! Super excited! That's gonna be amazing. Wow, that was coming from a long ways away. Maybe we can get into trouble beforehand. Let's throw our other wing on while we wait, anyway. Might as well. So that's that guy. Well, that looks very different than what I expected. Just go like that, like that. I guess we could have just done that in the first place. So this gives us the chainsaw beam, which is okay. That's okay. I mean, yeah, it's okay. It does lots of damage. Actually, hold on 1 second. I want to look at that one more second. What kind of damage does it do? It does mostly against shields. So that's actually, I'm okay with that. We don't have a lot of stuff against shields yet. We still haven't got our other bombers. We need more cores. That's what we need. We need to have access to more cores. Let's get that guy in here. Let's get that other weapon. I'm driving to it and checking. Neutral 16. Let's maybe make him one of ours. Neutral 16, what do you... Ooh, wow, you need a lot. Could I even give you enough to make you come over? I don't know. Yeah, we probably could. I think tribute 18, that might be enough. Let's see. Join my faction. There you go. We got a new guy. Perfect. We'll grab this, and then we're going to go put that wing on, and next episode, we can start using these weapons to good effect. It doesn't match. That does bother me, by the way. It does make me twitch a little bit that these don't match, but that's our first mass driver, folks. This sucker does enormous armor damage. Enormous armor damage. So we've got something that does lots and lots of... This is very short range. That chainsaw beam, I thought it had way better range than that. But it does good damage to shields, and then we've got something that does really good damage to armor and something that does really good damage to health. Starting to get a pretty good combination of stuff. Ooh, something else that does really good damage to health. So once our shields are down, we can waste them pretty easily. Guys, that's all I have time for. I hope you're enjoying the series. I'm loving this game. I love rebuilding my ship. Okay, take care. Bye. Bye.